Alright, and welcome back to another episode of Metal Slug. Super Vehicle 001. Let's see what this does for us.
Mission 5. Start.
Darn it! Thought I could totally make that jump. Crap sacks! We're gonna play this kind of lame here and just... Let's do this. Alrighty guys, come on, come on! Let's do it with the shields now. Landmine. Oh crap. Of course, Nance. Crap, thought for sure I could get out of that one. Ooh, if he gets me in the corner, this guy's throwing him down quick enough to kill everybody. The other tank, another tank. Oh, darn it, they're blocking me from getting in the tank. I'm trying to block my shot. No. Shoot, 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 shoot. Zero prisoners rescued, except there's three of them right there. Dang it! All to hell, why did that not work so good? Alright, well, anyway, that's the end of Mission 5, Episode 5. As always, appreciate you guys spending time with me watching me play some really old games. Appreciate it if you left me a comment, told me how I'm doing, told me how you like the series, maybe even, like, and as always, have a nice day.